And I have to say, what is that to do? What is that to do? As we pray, the sisters on the talk about the honor of the honor. And the Bible here is just the father's the honor of the father and the father to Thank you. Thank you.
Scripture.
Thank you for watching Strength for Life. If you don't already have a church home, we hope you can join us in person at NorthStone Baptist Church here in Pensacola. Our church is a thriving body of believers made up of people from different backgrounds at different life stages, all joined together because of the gospel of Christ. Be sure to check out the church website for more information. Also, if you're interested in more Strength for Life, you can visit strengthforlife.church and listen to archived radio segments and read weekly devotionals, all with the goal of strengthening believers. Also, on that website, you can find ways to contact our ministry. Thanks again for watching Strength for Life.
I'm James Johnson, and I'm standing on the beautiful 11-acre property of NorthStone Baptist Church here in Pensacola. If the church family that gathers regularly in this building, if they could communicate just one message to the entire Gulf Coast, it would be this. The Bible declares that we're all sinners. Every person has broken God's law, and as a result, sinners are headed for eternal punishment in a literal place called hell. But the Bible also declares that Jesus died as a substitute for sinners, and then 3 days later, up from the grave, he arose. So in order to avoid hell and enjoy eternal life in heaven, believe on the Lord Jesus Christ and thou shalt be saved. Right now, take a few moments to admit that you're a sinner and ask Jesus to be your Savior. And if you do that, I'd like to hear from you. So contact me through the information on the screen.